Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest market updates and also the multi-bagger tips. Now we are going to discuss about a new multi-bagger stock. It's a fully government of India owned stock. So we are going to discuss about that. Before that, I want to tell you that Ruchi Soya, in the yesterday's video, I provided 6 hours before I updated that there will be upper circuit, because day yesterday it was on lower circuit, and I told that there will be upper circuit today, and you can see that it's locked in upper circuit. And Texmo, I told you that this will be on lower circuit. It's going on, and you can see the 3A Infotech, it is ongoing, the rally is ongoing. And Alok Industries, I told that there will be a breakout on coming days, and now you can see that the trading is happening, and at the end of the day we will see that there will be a positive trend here. And Vakrangi Limited, actually there is a heavy manipulation is ongoing, and I'll update you about that. There is a great news behind, and usually in the stock market is like that, because whenever there is a great news, and the people, they will try to utilize that. So especially the operator, they will try to utilize that. This is the right time to enter into Vakrangi Limited and try to grab the share, and there will be a huge rally on coming days. And you can see here Bipcol. Already I told you that there are a lot of YouTubers, they are confused Bipcol and Bharat Pharmaceuticals, and I told you very clearly that this is not that Bharat Biotech, and there will be a lower circuit, and try to exit. So there was many argument happened with many of my subscribers. They were saying that I am wrong. Now you can see that there is lower circuit is ongoing, and please, I want to say that whatever I am saying, that is from proper research and without any proper knowledge and without any proper analysis, I will not share any information on my channel. So this is a best example. Here you can see this stock, and now we are going to discuss about the stock which I told you, the multi-bagger stock. So this is a right time to enter in Ircon International Limited. So you can see here, currently it is trading at 48.65. So let us see what the company is doing. So while we are coming to the company, you can see here Ircon International Limited is a government of India undertaking company. You can see here, and the total company's asset, while we are looking into here, it is almost 12,644 crore. And let us go into the fundamental of the company. You can see here, so while we are looking into the balance sheet of the company, you can see there is a huge change in the balance sheet since 2016, when it was you can see here around the 3,619 crore, and when it came to March 2020, it becomes 4,077 crore. So you can see the difference here, growth here. And while we are coming to the company's total asset, in 2016 it was 8,000 crore, and it becomes 12,000+ crore. So in 2020, in 5 years, there is a huge change here. And while we are coming to the company's sales, so let us go to the annual sales. Annual sales, you can see here, company is gradually growing. You can see here, in March 2016, company was making around 2,492 crore, and here you can see around 5,391 crore company is making annual sales. So you can see the growth here. And while we are coming to the profitability of the company, it was generating around 300 crore, and now it becomes around 450 crore. So always there is a growth here, you can see here, and there is no negativity on the company. So always on positive trend, and it's the fully government of India undertaking company. While we are going to Wikipedia, you can find that it's a subsidiary, 100% owned subsidiary of Indian Railway. And you can see the companies, what the company is doing. There are a lot of infrastructure works are going on in railways, and everything will be carried by Ircon International. So this is a right time to enter in Ircon International. So surely the target will be very huge, somewhere around 100+ target we can expect within 6 to 7 months. So this is the right time, I believe, to enter in Ircon International. So thank you very much for watching my video. Kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.